A trip to the United States for some of the Broncos' biggest stars hangs firmly in the balance tonight after bombshell video revealed more than half a dozen players in a Fortitude Valley scuffle. Tonight, in an exclusive interview with Nine News, club captain Adam Reynolds says he's let his club, his fans and his family down.
Starting season 2024 with a walk of shame.
I just want to apologise for our actions on the weekend. Not good enough. We're pretty disappointed in it.
I just want to take full responsibility for my actions. It's obviously not ideal behaviour that I'm proud of.
Side by side today, in a very deliberate show of unity. After this, Captain Adam Reynolds and his deputy Pat Carrigan toe to toe on a boozy Sunday night out.
Adam! Pat! Stop!
Well, there as mates, it started out as a playful fight. A little bit of wrestle that got a little bit heated, but there was no one injured.
But it's a bad look. 10 days out from the team's departure for its season opener in Las Vegas, last night we revealed the exclusive video. Tonight we can reveal many of the Broncos' biggest names were there. This is star fullback Reece Walsh tackling Pat Carrigan, and then his skipper Adam Reynolds. And here is Origin heavyweight Payne Haas piling into the pack before the crunching tackle.
Adam!
I've got 4 kids at home that unfortunately get to see Dad in a bit of a scuffle, so it's embarrassing.
In an exclusive interview with Nine News, the Broncos captain says, having now seen the video, he's ashamed.
Oh, I sat them down, explained the situation, explained that it's going to be on the news.
You were at a fan day yesterday morning. What sort of example does this set for young boys and girls who are fans of the Brisbane Broncos?
It's not a great example at all. It's not something that any of us are proud of, but it's happened and everyone makes mistakes. I'm sure you've made a couple in your life, or you're a bit special and you haven't made one.
The club remains confident the players involved will be on the plane to the United States to kick off the NRL season, but that decision is now in the hands of the NRL's integrity unit.
We're fully aware of what we've done on the weekend and we're taking full ownership of that, and if that means that we miss Vegas, then we miss Vegas. It's in the integrity unit's hands now, and whatever decision they come up with, we'll support.
Bailey Kenzie, Nine News.